Hello everybody, it's the Mega Autumn here, and today we are going to be doing the Egg Cup on 50cc. So let's get right into this. In future videos, like sometime, I think, yeah, I probably will do them after these. After this one, I'll be doing the Triforce Cup, then the Animal Crossing one, and the Tanuki Mario, I think is what the other one is. I'm not sure. This is the first one. It's the Egg Cup, I'm pretty sure. It's the first DLC one we get. So we'll do this one, and then we'll go in order. Well, not really in order, but from the Egg Cup down to the Triforce Cup, and then back up and down. And then Autumn will be joining me later, and we should be doing some online videos. Way far ahead of everybody else, so that doesn't really matter. And also, I don't know, but today I think I might be doing some more Breath of the Wild videos. Maybe Trial of Sword, I don't really know yet. Since the first Breath of the Wild video I did was Fighting Lionel, that was on my second account. On my first account, I've already beat the, I got all the shrines and everything. On my second account, I have like 70-something shrines. My first account's the one that I'll play off, not on screen, but the second account is the one that I will be fighting the Lionels and stuff on. First race done in about 3 minutes. So let's get right into the next race. Played it at my friend's house. He had Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and I was playing this race there, and I really enjoyed it. I remember playing this one, the it's the Toad one. It's where you just keep on going in circles and circles. And I played the Hyrule Castle one. So I am a little bit familiar with those races. This race is fun. Thank you. lap left to go. Just 1 second. I might be able to lap somebody. That'd be nice if I could. Oh, I was looking at the map and not looking at the actual thing. So I looked at spot of tar, I guess you could say it is, or is it mud? Can't lap him, but it's a good race. There we go, that race finished. Now we are halfway through the Egg Cup on 50cc. I think I probably will be doing all the CCs and mirror mode, but I'm not sure yet. Driftway. I'm gonna guess there's a lot of drifting in this. Way too far ahead of everybody. Nobody will end up catching me. Unless like 40 blue shells come. Which is pretty much impossible. Last lap. I lost my sound horn. Great. Now if something comes at me, I can't just... I have a sound horn here.
Thank you.
Butte City. Sorry, the screen may be a little bit shaky. Gotta plug this up. Go. Almost missed the start of this race. Even if it didn't, I had to set down my view pad. Wow, this whole race just made like being boosted. I like this race. There just needs to be more curves. And then it would be epic. Here's a turn. I was like floating in the air. Let's try to hit them all. Go. No, I missed one. It's okay though. Let's just say we got it, okay? How far ahead of everybody else am I? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Are you even supposed to get that far ahead? I know I've lapped a person one time. That's like... That was... on like... Oh, what's the map called? Moon Meadows. It's Lap Toad! Go! I want to lap you, Toad! Go, 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 go! Go, hit them all! Yes! I am going to hit them all! Hit it. Bam. Bam. I want to grab you. I'm not going to. Oh, no. I finished this race in style. I'm going to do that. Oh, there we go. That's the egg cup. Pretty fun, I guess. I am using a new recording system, so hopefully it looks a little bit better than what I have been using before. Dun, 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 dun. Toadette got 9. Okay guys, so this is where we're gonna end it off. I hope you liked this video. If you did, leave me a like and subscribe. And we will be doing the Triforce Cup in the next video. So we will see you guys then. Bye.